She was both physically and developmentally disabled, but her appearance last year became